Today's race was very wet. Not the fastest race I've been in, but still very fast for this field. There was a fair few attacks going up the hills, one before the pre lap and two before the QOMs. I tried to just follow some wheels, managed to get across to the gaps, and then they kind of sat up because the group chased us down, and then won the pre, got both QOMs. And then coming into the finish, there was a massive crash, probably 500 metres before the finish, and I was like, not sitting in this any longer, out of the saddle as hard as I could, and then just rode it all the way to the finish.